And now we go out to begin again. Thank God. Thank God we get this amazing chance to recreate ourselves, which means we get the chance to recreate a world into a new place where there is no such thing as a refugee or a terrorist attack or someone without clean water. What is stopping us from creating a world where we might all feel as though we belong, as though cows could roll? Let our path be guided by love, which means that we will prioritize reconciliation and healing above proving ourselves to be standing on the moral high ground. Let our path be guided by the kind of love which implements the demands of justice with not only our individual strength, but with the power of our community committed to inclusion. And finally, don't think that you have to live this life of love with perfection, nor do you need to wait until you get your act together. When does that ever happen? As the late, great Leonard Cohen puts it, ring the bells that still ring. Forget about your perfect offering. There's a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. Find your cracks. Offer them as a gift to the world so that we can recognize our kinship of brokenness together. And if we realize that we are all hindered by the cracks in our goodness, who knows what kind of amazing light will shine on us. Don't forget us. We love you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Everyone is invited to the post-commencement picnic on the Dunham Green after the ceremony. Please remain standing in your places until after the procession has left the auditorium. This assembly is adjourned.
I'm going to be right behind you here for a second.
Are you good, sir?
Yep.
You in?
Yep. Thank you. Good. Thank you.
out.
Baby.
Got him.
There we go.